asleep. Okay, just relax and find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down. If you're sitting down, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides on the arms of the chair. Otherwise, put your hands on your thighs or your knees. If you're lying down on your back with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides, or if this position you find uncomfortable, please feel free. Let them droop. find each individual video. And as we're relaxing, times it gets easier.
So you have WWW.
dreams either. So even with nightmares and bad dreams, we can do exactly the same. What you must do is just notice what your dream was about and make an image of it. And then take the colour away, make it into black and white, make it out of focus. Just make it smaller and smaller, and then send it away into the distance. And you repeat this as many times as you're necessary.
Just relax.
And you'll find you just won't have bad dreams anymore. And if you do repeat the same bad dream, when you wake up, you just do the same thing. Make an image, take the colour out of it, stop it, make it smaller, send it away. Okay, this is the Wisp Hypnosis video for sleep. So now, yourself to relax more and more, and just notice how heavy your body has become. So I just want you to relax and go down and down, and as you're allowing yourself to relax even more and go deeper and deeper into this beautiful hypnotic trance, I just want to speak a few words to your subconscious mind. So these words that I'm speaking to your subconscious mind, it is not necessary that you pay attention, because your subconscious mind will pick up any words of mine that your subconscious mind takes as being important. Blood is circulating perfectly around your nervous system, and your body is operating in perfect harmony. And in this relaxation, you allow of your body for growth and healing.
Just allowing your mind to empty,
and everything is going back to the way it was.
Empty your mind.
your subconscious mind.
Just allow yourself to
sleep. In the following sleep and rest that you have, and in your central nervous system, energy.